morning, ladies and gentlemen, Captain. Welcome on board. Once again, we are at a cruising altitude of 36,000 feet, just passing Nashville, Tennessee. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight aboard U.S. Airways. I'll be back approximately 45 minutes prior to your landing in Denver with the latest update.
What are you complaining about right now?
And you packed all of my clothes in this cubby hole. I can't believe that it's not more wrinkled than that. That's amazing.
Whatever it takes to get the job done is what needs to happen. So I needed the space inside the helmet to actually put her clothes in it because there was so much other stuff. So, I mean, what are you going to do?
That's the view.
We just stopped at a rest stop and we're getting our map out, and here's what showed up behind us.
What do you think about that? What do you think about that?
What do you think about it?
I think they're large animals.
I do. I think let's get out of here before a bear comes.
Alright.
What just happened? Give me the post game.
It was awful. We saw lightning and my helmet almost came off. My head is like bursting at the seams.
What did you see out there?
I saw danger.
Did you see lightning?
Yes, big lightning. And we're sitting on a metal frame. Thank God we're in the Hampton Inn.
We saw lightning. I'd say it was 35 mile an hour gusts, and it was threatening rain for probably about 60 miles. So the threat just loomed on him.